Whoops. Just misread the distance there. Ring. Might do damage. Let's get the dig level up. Fireball or fireball? I'll pick the reusable one, thanks. Can I kill something on this? Yes, I can. Well, I'd kind of like the transmute spell, but that's a little hard to get at. Hold on. Shop's up there, let's go transmute it. Yeah, this crappy shop deserves. Whoop, okay. One damage. Back off. Still one damage. Three damage. Bomb everything. Fuck it. Okay. I think I just do this fight normally. I don't have any great resources for taking this on. Frost Charm, but I would have to burn through my glass armor for that. That's not worth it. Perfect. That devil made things a little messy, but okay. Alright, I just rush forward, take an intentional hit, bomb Conga off, and kill him. I've got Frost Charm. We got 3 damage, Conga 5 would have 6 HP, right? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes. So 2 hits to him will do it. Almost choked it, but fuck it. Oh my god. The conga line formation almost blocked me off, cut me off from the throne. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. There, after the huge choke where I just die next to the stairs on Deep Blues 5, there's the sub-7. Just had to make it scary, huh? Yeah, I failed to account for the fact that I had the evil eye formation that was going to cause the Conga line to redirect to the side. So, that almost made things really bad. Whew. There we go. Sub 7. 652.02.